sorry, honey. That's why he's not here tonight. You see, he got offered his old job at Super Foods back at half his old salary. I thought he'd be thrilled. He could finally stop living out of a suitcase. But he said it'd be like coming back on his hands and knees. And I said, you don't have to crawl. You can just walk through the door. And he said it was a metaphor. And I said, what's a metaphor? And he said, never mind. You'll never get it. And I said, you better take this job or else. And he said,